Yung next song, ang pamagat nito ay 25. The oversimplistic explanation. So I wrote it when I was 25 and I'm 32 now. So a lot of the sentiments there are obsolete by this time and very outdated. But I think everyone goes to a point when they start thinking about when they're still living about their with their parents, they say, yeah, why am I still here? Blah, blah, blah. I have a job and I have to support them and all of that. But clearly, that was the folly of my youth. And but it's now calcified into this song. So let's do it.